All new tonight at 11, a Cushnet and New Bedford police say gravesite plaques are being stolen. The plaques were recovered from a local scrap and metal recycling yard. The plaques were removed from the gravesites at an unknown cemetery. Police are asking family members to check their loved ones' gravesites in the area and report any damaged or missing plates.